Hey, Michael here. I just wanted to talk to you about something really brief. So I just saw a little video clip by Gary Vaynerchuk about timing and how timing is important to business, being able to time things. Sometimes it can be a matter of looking at timing one way. Right now, business really sucks. That doesn't mean that down the road business is not going to be excellent. Potentially it might be based on the season or events that lead up to successful sales. Likewise, business could be excellent right now, and it could be due to environmental factors or seasons or different things like that. And down the road they're gonna suck, they're gonna take a dive. You need to be able to prepare for that. You need to be able to prepare for them going down, you need to be able to prepare for them going up. You need to be able to take advantage of times and seasons as things fluctuate. So for example, we've been taking advantage of the eclipse, trying to get the t-shirts out, trying to sell them, trying to capitalize on that. We only have a brief season in order to capitalize on those sales. Likewise with my day job. My day job's in education supplies. Well, July and August are the times in which you focus on selling your products for back to school to teachers. If you are not prepared with your marketing, with your advertising, with your purchasing and all those things, you will not capitalize on those sales and those potential customers coming into your store and being able to meet their needs. And if you are not prepared, timing that correctly, those sales will go elsewhere. They may go to Amazon, they may go to Walmart or Office Depot or whoever else is trying to attract that customer and that purchase. So I think there's a lot of truth to what Gary was saying. Timing is very, very important in business. We're trying to time things right. We're trying to take advantage of the times and the seasons, knowing that things will fluctuate. They will go up, they will go down. And we even just were talking about that earlier in a video today about the eclipse. We know they're going up for it. We know they're going to go down after it. What are we doing after it to prepare now? I've got to be able to do that in order to capitalize on that and continue the trend. So what is the next big thing? What is the next big thing that I can capitalize on? I've got to prepare for that. So we'll do as Gary said. We're going to work on our timing and make sure we're ready for those things. So don't forget to subscribe right down there.